What's good everyone, welcome to this short and utterly useless video. I wanted to do a quick little announcement in the community tab, would have been nice and easy, but as it turns out I lack the amount of subscribers I need for YouTube to deem my time worthy of being saved. So I've been getting a few inquiries about why this channel has gone this silent, why uploads have become this rare. The answer to this is pretty simple. I decided to, of course, keep in line with the current publishing philosophy of Kingdoms of Arda. All of you people who haven't noticed yet that updates or news or whatever, be it finished assets or concept art, or in my case music or death vlogs, won't be published anymore until we get our first big reveal going. So there's that, the main point is now conveyed, you can go now. If you don't, you have to deal with me giving some more reasons. So secondly, I just took a month off because of reasons, and so I did not work on anything KOA related, and in the near future I'll actually be a bit hamstrung as well, the cause being me acting like an idiot. You see, I am pretty proud that I have mastered the art of reading many years ago already. However, somewhere along the way I must have lost my ability to actually comprehend what is written. So a few days ago, this led me to almost single-handedly destroying each and every bit of my progress on Kingdoms of Arda and the Silmarillion. So there was an update to Cinematic Studio Woodwinds that required me to re-download the entire library again, under the premise that I should finish each project containing this very library at first. Thing is, I didn't really catch that part, so soon after the update, that took me 4 fucking days to download, I found out that I managed to basically corrupt every single project file and I couldn't open any of them anymore. Yeah, I was pretty devastated, but in the end, if not for the backup I made when purchasing the library, you can be sure that I would have simply dropped out on working on KOA because thousands of hours were simply gone. So luckily that did not happen, but still, I now need to reopen every single project of mine, which takes quite some time for just one file already, and delete the old instrument patches, save the project, and once that is done, open every project again and load up the updated patches. Yeah, the good thing is that my PC during the summer can't be used for anything but making music or more lightweight stuff. I can't really do much other than, you know, playing Stronghold Crusader, Divide and Conquer, or staring at the main menu of my beloved Total War Warhammer 2 without actually dying of heat, so since gaming is not really an option, I'll fix my project files sooner rather than later and get back to work. And once that is done and KOA had the big first announcement, I'd continue to keep it unsteady though. Thing is, with uploading my assets to YouTube, they are somewhat set in stone, which is not a good thing, because the next day I might learn something new, something changing my workflow, something that ultimately leads to a higher quality result. So this has been the case over the last few months. I redid and re-uploaded Gondor's soundtrack already, but now you are stuck with this once again outdated version. Not to speak of this other very old stuff like the Mortal main theme or even the KOA title theme. They will all have to be remade and to basically dial it down. This seemingly endless loop of uploading, taking down, re-uploading, uploads will be a lot rarer from now on, non-existent even up to said first big reveal, and when I then upload things again, they'll hopefully come in high quality patches and are unlikely to ever be touched again till the actual first release. And that is basically it. That is why this channel will be quite inactive in the near future. Just so you know. Quick look behind the scenes. I'm sorry for wasting your time. See you in the next one, whenever that might be.